This video might just make your skin crawl. Mayflies took over a gas station in Slidell, Louisiana. Kenny Hickman told our CBS affiliate there that he did not get out of his truck because he didn't want to get the mayflies in his mouth or up his nose. The manager there says the mayflies completely covered the front door when she arrived, making her afraid to walk in. I don't blame her one bit. They don't bite, but mayflies travel in mass and are attracted to light, hence their gas station appearance. They are believed to have come from nearby streams. Matt Uris for CBS 11 News.